former agency operative Rico Rodriguez. Up to this point, his whereabouts have been unknown since our withdrawal from Medici. Responsible for deposing half a dozen heads of state. The Black Hand have encountered him before in San Espirito, where he assassinated our employer, President Salvador Mendoza. We fought him again in Medici, where he overthrew Sebastiano Di Ravello. Though the agency had some involvement, and this is his handler, Tom Sheldon, we've learned Rodriguez's motivation for liberating Medici was personal.
You have briefed me on this man before, Commander Morales. We're preparing a test. Can we cut to the chase, por favor?
Of course, Señor Espinosa. Intelligence suggests that he is the son of Miguel Rodriguez.
My Miguel Rodriguez?
Mm.
Huh. And?
And he's here, in Solis, now.
So, that's my father's super weapon.
Project Tiapa.
He was a kind man, my father. A scientist. Doesn't make sense he would build such a thing.
My uncle was a good man, too.
And they both ended up dead. Lots of questions, Time to get some answers.
You can't do this alone. I have people who can help us.
Mira, I've done this kind of thing before.
This is different.
I can handle some bad weather.
It's more than bad weather, Rico. If you would just listen to me.
Mira, a plan is a list of things that go wrong. I like to keep my list short. Just be ready. When I patch you into that console, you'll have to find Espinosa quickly. He answers my questions. We destroy Project Iapa. Plan.
Well? Buena suerte.
Oscar Espinosa, better be ready to talk. Comms check.
Hear you loud and clear. I'm going to monitor your progress from a safe distance.
The road is walled off.
Can you gate over it?
Okay, where to now?
Those lights across the valley? Head towards them.
That's a big tower.
Espinosa promises it will change the world. No more tornadoes or hurricanes. And most of Solis believes him.
Project Iapa won't be a problem after today, Mira.
If your plan works.
It will work. Made it.
Bueno. Follow that piping. You're gonna come face to face with the Black Hand.
We've come face to face before. Heading up. Crate full of weapons.
Well, the Black Hand never deploy unprepared.
Got an insurgent on site!
Hello, little friend. weren't too happy to have me poking around.
The Black Hand are highly trained mercs, and they're wholly owned by Espinosa.
His own private army.
Pretty good one, too.
Not good enough. I see those outcroppings.
You're on the right track. Can you get across?
No sweat. Project the upper.
Rico, there's a console further up this structure. Not sure how
I'll figure it out. Could use this vent to get me up there.
Find that console. You don't want to be out there when that case starts.
Almost there. Okay, Mira, I found the console.
Patch me in, and I'll locate Espinosa for you.
You're in, Mira.
Listo. Stay close to that console, or I'll lose my connection.
Follow units. The hostile has access to the network.
Trying, lady. Lot of Black Hand here.
I'm through security. Hang in a few more seconds and you'll be able to move, Rico. I'm looking for him.
Take your time. That, and he's at the top of the...
He's unlikely he has survived this long.
This is not an ordinary man, Señor Espinosa.
See, we might as well make sure.
Si, Señor Espinosa.
Let's see what Project Diapa can do, shall we?
Señor.
take a few moments for the court to reach full power. Do you think you can keep him occupied until then?
This is Commander Morales. We have a threat on site. Activate Iapa's defenses. Engage all artillery towers.
That woman, with Rico at the airport. Was that who I think it was?
See?
Deal with that, please.
With pleasure.
This is Mira. Please respond.
Mira.
Come in, Rico. Please respond.
Mira.
Rico. Ay, Dios mío, you're alive. I lost your GPS.
Sí, my grappling hook's broken. So is my wingsuit. Parachute. Maybe a few ribs. I'll need to make repairs.
I have tools at El Abismo. What's your location?
A forest? I don't know.
I'm sending you my coordinates. Hope it works.
Got it. I'll see you soon. Shit. Not having my grappling hook is like missing a limb. That looks like the place. Never seen anything like Iapa before. Mira might be right. Mira, I'm at El Abismo. People here must not be afraid of heights.
I know you're not.
I'm not, but I usually have a parachute. Chopper. That's not good. Empty it out fast.
Half the people leaving here are trying to get away from Espinosa and his Black Hand.
You look awful. Agua?
The Black Hand are casing the village. Does that happen often?
Almost never. Maybe somebody attacked their weather base.
Yeah. Tools? Gracias. I don't think I could take Project Iapa alone.
I agree.
I'm saying I was wrong. You were right.
Is that a distress signal? I didn't think you were with the agency anymore.
Help me with this. What do we do about Iapa? Between the blizzard and those artillery towers, I can't get close.
I have a couple of ideas.
Tell me.
Wait. Listen.
Your actions in the next few minutes may determine the fate of this community. I'm Commander Morales. I have tolerated El Abismo for years. To maintain order and justice in Solis, I've allowed this place to serve as a refuge for the criminal and the disenfranchised. But last night, a terrorist attack was launched against the Project Iapa facility. The culprit was abetted by a conspirator from this village.
Who is that?
Gabriela. She killed my uncle when I was a girl.
She knows we're working together.
If Mira Morales is not surrendered to me immediately, I'll be forced to conduct an exhaustive investigation. Every home will be searched. Every citizen's identity will be checked. And all transgressions will be harshly prosecuted. You!
Luis!
Where is Mira? Where? I have to stop this!
Gabriela!
Let him go, cousin! At least you aren't a coward.
Your father would be disgusted with the monster you've become.
You two traitors can discuss your disappointment together, in prison. Load onto my chopper! Mira!
I think we just started a rebellion.
We didn't have to drag these people into this.
They are what we need to put down Project Iapa.
Well, they'll need more guns.
Eso. There's a factory down the road from here. Abandoned.
Casquillos Vacíos. It used to manufacture Black Hand weapons years ago.
Let's check it out. Luis, right? Organize these people. Anyone who wants to fight the Black Hand gets to fight. You up for it, Sargento?
Si, senor.
Mira, I need to make sure my gear is working. I'll meet you at the factory.
Hope everything works. Ha! Perfect!
Oye, Rico. It's Luis. I mean, Sargento here. Mira a mí, un mincho a casquillos vacíos.
At the factory.
Sargento and Izzy did some research. They can help you get this place up and running.
Who's Izzy?
Hola. I'm the hacker.
Hi. Patch what you've got.
Your AR lens, Mira told me. Already done. You have an AR lens? Like a little computer on your eyeball?
Something like that. Let's get started.
Okay, Sargento. You're up.
Listo. Here's your mission. The factory needs to be powered on, but the doors to the electrical room are being held shut by backup generators.
Mission accepted, Sargento.
Your AR lens will show you where to look.
It's only a matter of time before Gabriela sends more Black Hand to stop us. We need to get these people guns fast.
That worked. One generator down.
Yeah. Okay, two more to go. You know where to look.
Two down, one to go.
I'm patched into the Black Hand comms, and they're on their way. Pick up the base hardware.
Here's the last one. Generators are all off.
And the door's just opened.
Choppers and troops headed this way, Rico. Better wake this place up, or we'll be fighting them off with sticks and stones.
Heading in.
Find the breakers and flip them.
Yeah.
All unit, hold positions.
Need to use my grappling hook. Breakers are on.
And the Black Hand are almost here.
Just hit the master override.
All Black Hand unit.
Mira, we're in business. Let's call everyone in.
Just give the order.
Rico,
you should get back outside.
You got us those guns just in time. The Black Hand are deploying their forces across the river.
We won't be able to advance the line without more fighters.
Any ideas?
We became soldiers after what you did in the slums. Create more chaos. More recruits will come. A whole army of chaos.
This is what you wanted from the start.
Oscar Espinosa owns this island. The people can't fight him without losing their jobs, their homes. And even if they tried, what chance would they have against a Black Hand? We have a mutual goal, Rico. You help these people defeat the Black Hand, and we'll help you get to Oscar Espinosa.
Okay, Mira. We'll do it your way. What's first?
I got some ideas, Rico. I will ready your eyeball with more information.
Whole army of chaos.
Sure. Army of chaos.
Load up the truck. We're leaving in 60 seconds.
Did you organize this ambush?
Si. Most of the stuff we recovered is standard black ammunitions. But I also found some of these. We're not sure what they do. We didn't want to mess with them. There's a bunch more left in the truck.
Good, fine, Sargento. These could be useful. Anyone have a screwdriver?
Are you adding that to your grappler? No jodas.
You have to make do with whatever you find.
What are you gonna do with that? Que chimba!
Black hand are coming, Sargento!
Mierda! Listo, I'll drive the truck. I've got a chopper nearby waiting to extract this.
Make sure you get there in one piece.
Gracias, parcero. We're moving out!
People! They're coming! Vámonos! Let's get out of here! That balloon thing is pretty cool, huh?
I think it'll come in handy. Where'd you learn to plan an ambush?
At El Abismo. You came out of nowhere, and the Black Hand didn't know what hit him. It was epic. Okay? What's that in the road?
Must have been some fighting here.
Any ideas, people?
Oh, yeah. Just one.
That's what I mean. Stuff like that.
Come on, we have an intruder on site.
You think I'd make a good agent? Like you?
Keep your eyes on the road, Sargento.
Because I think I could do it. I've always wanted to do something important.
It's complicated, Sargento.
Listo, listo.
Later.
Firing, firing!
Mierda! Again?
I'll clear a path.
Anyway, I learned
to improvise a lot in my old life.
See?
Growing up in the slum,
mom dead, dad long gone, we figure stuff out.
This is what works for me, Sargento. You find what works for you.
Enemy here, again, I guess.
For now, just worry about getting us to the extraction point.
Extraction? Hijo de pucha! I need to call them. You got this, Rico? Listo. Lucan.
Lucan, this is Yama. Extraction required at Bravo Station. At Bravo Station. We talked about this.
CC, I'll be waiting. Over and out. Okay. First mission is bound to have a few, hiccups.
Just focus, Sargento. Drive. They're still coming.
Fire!
almost there, Rico. How am I doing?
You work out those hiccups, Sargento, and you could be a real operations master for the army.
But I want to be, you know, in the shit, like you.
Guess what? We're in the shit right now.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess we are.
We're here, but extraction's not here yet.
No further contact. All units, stay alert.
I'll just head back. That's all of them. We can relax.
We've gotta hold them off until that chopper gets here.
Lock and load, people. The Black Hand want their supplies back.
Let's go. We've got to get out. I won't let them get away!
Okay from here on out.
Sí. Enrico?
I heard you. I'll work behind the lines, make sure the army stays stocked and safe. Gracias for the advice.
In an army, you stick together.
Yeah. Hey, think I could call you to help train new recruits? I bet FaceTime with you would really boost morale.
Sure. Adios, Sargento.
Hola, Rico. I just got a call from this guy, Javi Huerta. Did a job for him a while back.
You think he might be able to help us out?
Maybe. He was trying to take down Espinosa. The truth is, I think you might be able to help him out.
I'll look into it. Gracias.
Oh, hey, there's something else.
Hey, Sarge! You said I could call you on this number?
Who are you?
And you got Rodriguez conferenced in. Good! Listen, Dahl, I want to help out your little revolution. Doing a little shoot by the river. Swing by. We'll do lunch. Ciao.
Who was that?
She's like a movie producer. I ran into her crew near El Abismo. Kept asking about you. But I mean... It sounds like she wants to help. Hola. There's an undercover Black Hand operative looking for a ride nearby. Why don't you grab the car they're expecting and pick them up? Listo. Go give the Huepucha a ride.
Lost visual on target.
Acknowledged. Target is at large. Re-establish visual. Back to your posts. Target is gone.
Hey, dispatch. Made the pickup.
Funny. Now just destroy that vehicle, but it's gotta look like an accident. They can't know that we know. You know?
Let's get this over with, shall we? I don't want to spend any more time in this car with you than I have to. That's it for that passenger.
Qué bien, Rico. They were up to no good.
That hurt.
You must be Rodriguez.
The revolutionary. You must be Javi.
I am not. There's little time to explain. Javi said you would be able to bring him the equipment he needs.
Did he?
The Black Hand have confiscated his things over by the waterfall. If you defeat them, you can take his equipment to him at the Tomb of Sumar.
Señor Rodriguez, this is Javi Huerta. I'm sorry we weren't able to meet.
This better be worth it, amigo.
It is. I promise you.
Lost contact with enemy.
This is some place, Javi.
An aqueduct. At least 6 centuries old. And sealed off by the Black Hand since its discovery.
Uh-huh.
I promise, I will explain everything. There's a map inside the plane. You can get my coordinates from there.
Got your map. Where am I going?
I'd like to begin with where you're coming from. That aqueduct is hidden behind those doors for a reason. For years, I have gathered evidence that the indigenous peoples of Solis were more advanced than we've been told. The Espinosas didn't like anyone challenging their narrative. I was imprisoned, my wife won't speak to me, my reputation is ruined.
Your shady friends seem to think you are okay.
I made allies in prison. People who'd seen the cracks in the facade. Now they help me uncover the truth.
And what do you need me for?
I believe I have discovered the path to the tomb of Otorongo, last ruler of the pre-Espinosa people of Solis. According to the history books, Otorongo was executed for countless murders. But I believe the reality is more complex and dangerous.
To who?
The Espinosas. Their monopoly. If this part of history is not true, what else might be false? Histories, criminal records, election results, truth is a commodity to the wealthy. Dropping off plata and ka-ching. Your lie becomes the law.
You had a lot of time to think in prison, huh?
You have no idea, Señor Rodriguez. Find me at the mouth of the cenote when you arrive.
The what?
Ah, a cave in the top of the mountain.
Avi Huerta.
Did you bring what I asked?
Si. Your stash is safe for now. Want to put that gun down?
It's not a gun, Señor Rodriguez. It's a relic. A figure of Otorongo. Mid-16th century.
So, were you going to hit me with that?
Hit you? I was gonna run away with it. To protect it. It's very precious.
See, the Black Hand were very interested in your collection.
Yes, well, the truth is a very powerful weapon. Oscar Espinosa fears that I will use it against him.
And you really think what you find in Otorongo's tomb can help you take down Espinosa?
Take down? Perhaps not. Discredit? Most definitely.
And this is Otorongo's tomb?
Oh, hardly. No, this is merely the tomb of his servant, Sumac. But I've been unable to proceed further without my retract motor. Did you bring it? I see. Bueno. Let's begin.
Object is why we need the retract motor, Rico. I believe it is connected to underground machinery.
That sounded like something.
I see it. A giant head. Rico, follow it.
I can tell what kind of day this is going to be.
An ancient sculpture of an honored person. This one may be Sumac's visage.
Avi, Big Guy and I are at the floor of the cave.
What do you see?
There's a mechanism in the ground. Looks about the same size as the head.
It's a giant lock, Rico. The Uma is the key. Can you use the retract?
Why not? There's a human skull with a candle inside. There's text on the wall. I'm buried. Only 5 beds remain. That mean anything to you?
No. It sounds like a single line from a longer text. There must be more.
If it's gonna screw over Espinosa, count me in.
Bueno. Others close to Otorongo will likely have the other lines. The tombs of his family, his advisors.
I'll keep my eyes open. Something happened. A door opened up. Keep at it, people! Another spy down for the count, Sargento.
That is the tomb of Otorongo's spouse, only recently unearthed. It seems great care was taken to bury it.
Just get it done! Hey, go sober up Charlie. Get him working on some new pages with the frogs. Hey, look at you, you handsome devil. Garland King, you've heard of me.
No, but I've heard you can help the Army of Chaos.
Let's not worry about that now. Come on, walk with me. Rico. I love everything about you, man. The look, the swagger, the leather. You're an artist, my friend. The Da Vinci of violence. Which is why I need you for this picture.
I don't see what that has
to
do with.
We'll work out the details later. Hey, you see that barely floating rust bucket there?
See.
I need it to careen through the water. My stuntmen, bless their square jaws, they can take a left hook, but they lack the touch of a true artiste. So here, you take these, and I want you details. Just plant them on the rust bucket and send that baby straight to the great dry dock in the sky.
King, what's this about frogs? That has nothing to do with my story.
Hey. Are you in?
I suppose I could.
Perfect! We'll get your agent a copy of the contract. You don't have an agent. We'll get you an agent. We're gonna do amazing things together, doll.
Okay.
Hey, Charlie! Fuck your story, all right? You know, that's the old way. We're gonna do something that's never been done before. Looks like you're my star and my bodyguard.
I haven't agreed to anything.
I got a lot of expensive equipment in this van, so don't let them wreck us.
Fine.
I came here to shoot my next picture. My magnum opus.
Oh. Yeah?
It looks like a paradise, but everywhere you go, it's permits. And they only give you permits if you're Espinosa Telecom. And, by the way, I'm not Espinosa Telecom. They got this place locked down tighter than a clam's ass at high tide. I love Solis. Wish I had a DP in the car. You're doing beautiful work. You blow stuff up for a living. Most guys just pretend to do it and let the effects department handle the rest.
Where are we going?
I'm headed to the next shoot. You're gonna fake my death.
We just met, and I'm already faking your death.
Be a sport, sport. You're almost wrapped for the day.
Hostile hasn't re-engaged. Eyes open for further contact. We're sending another squad to your position.
Take my van! Get the Black Hand's attention!
Damn it. Guess I better find a Black Hand outpost. To wreck this van, I guess. So I can keep...
Listen, baby, I know you're busy. Stop by when you got time. I've got more work for you. It'll be worth your while. My people will call you. Ciao!
Sheesh.
Helicopter inbound. Heading to